It is time to go one-on-one. The shootout awaits. A lot of people lament the shootout, but look at this place right now. Crowd is on their feet. There, he scores!
Head up, pick the spot, and finish it off. Really nice job.
Panarin's ready to go here in this shootout. And he simply runs out of room on the attempt.
He went over the goal line. What's he doing, starting a forecheck?
Fisher's up next, and with his team already up by one in this shootout, he can really add to this lead. Scores! Oh, what a snipe!
Didn't have much room. It looked like the goalie was in pretty good shape, but this one's in the back of the net.
Well, here we go in the back half of round number two. You know what? They could use a goal here just to try to take some of that weight off their shoulders right now. Gives them absolutely nothing.
I think the goalies that are best at this are the ones that are the most efficient. They don't move a whole lot. They just really play their position solidly.
Doesn't go. I'm sure he had a different plan than that.
Well, maybe that's part of the problem, James. Maybe he had a couple too many thoughts in his head. Really important to just whittle it down to one thought. One reaction. He didn't get it done.
Hey, there is a goal!
I really like how he made this look like he was gonna deep, but he doesn't. He stays with the shot, and he capitalizes.
No goal!
Didn't have much in the way of creativity there as he gets shut down.
And he denies him!
Really important for the goalie to be solid in the shootout.
Advantage goal scores! Good night! They take it in the shootout. An A for effort after this one tonight.